Hi, my name is Nasra, a student at the University of Nairobi pursuing journalism and media studies, and I'm conducting an interview today with a very special person who is part of SOJ, and I'll let him introduce himself. So, can you introduce yourself?
Hi people, my name is Dickens. I am a fourth year media student here at the University of Nairobi's media school. I like calling it the media school because you basically study media here. Though officially it's the School of Journalism, University of Nairobi.
So Dickens, when did you start studying here at the University of Nairobi?
I joined the School of Journalism in 2015, in September. Since then I've been here.
Why are you so passionate about SOJ? Because I see you moving around and like helping people, the students in particular.
I don't know, but my mother, my late mom is teaching me two virtues of leadership. One is humility and another one is service. So she always told me to keep on serving other people because that would also mean service to others.
Okay, to my next question, are you interested in leadership?
I'm interested in leadership. I'm not interested in politics.
What motivates you in your life or during a day? Because I understand you're so passionate about your life and your history.
What motivates me each day I wake up in the morning is the particular stories I come across on my way every time I'm from one particular point to another, especially great stories that come from the ghetto, great stories of people.